Hello everyone, I'm Sandy from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to my Chinese class. If it's your first time to join my class, remind you to watch my other videos. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start.
Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we will learn HSK5, Chinese characters. Lesson 9, Part 2. Now let's start. 豪华, 豪华. Luxurious, lavish. 豪华. 北京的故宫非常豪华. 北京的故宫 非常豪华, 豪华, luxurious. The Forbidden City in Beijing is very luxurious.
北京的故宫非常豪华.
光临, 光临. To visit, to frequent.
光临,
这里特别欢迎文人的光临, 这里特别欢迎文人的光临, 光临,
visit. Literati are especially welcome to visit here.
这里 特别欢迎文人的光临.
交际,
交际.
Social contact, communication.
交际.
鲁迅非常爱好交际.
鲁迅非常 爱好交际,
交际, social. 鲁迅 is very social.
鲁迅非常爱好交际. 大方,
大方,
generous.
大方,
他是个 很大方的人,
他是个很大方的人.
大方,
generous, he's a generous man.
他是个很大方的人. 好客,
好客. To be hospitable.
好客,
小亮是个好客的人,
很多人都去过他家.
小亮是个好客的人,
很多人都去过他家.
好客, hospitable.
小亮 is a hospitable person. Most people has been his home.
小亮是个好客的人, 很多人都去过他家.
呼朋唤友, 呼朋唤友.
To invite friends, to have friends gather together.
呼朋唤友, 一到周末, 他就呼朋唤友. 一到周末, 他就呼朋唤友.
呼朋唤友, get friends together. She gather her friends together every weekends.
Gather friends together. She gathered her friends together every weekends.
一到周末，她就呼朋唤友，
招待 to receive, to entertain,
招待，这是她招待朋友的地方，
这是她招待朋友的地方，
招待
receive. This is the place she received her friends.
这是她招待朋友的地方，
高档 high grade, top grade,
高档。这里的菜普遍是高档的。
这里的菜普遍是高档的。
高档
high grade. The food here is always high grade.
这里的菜普遍是高档的。
胃口 appetite,
胃口。这顿饭看起来很好胃口。
这顿饭看起来很好胃口。
胃口
appetite.This meal looks very appetite.
这顿饭看起来很好胃口。
明明 Evidently, undoubtedly.
明明我昨天明明把作业放到书包里了。
我昨天明明把作业放到书包里了。
明
undoubtedly. I undoubtedly put my homework in my bag yesterday.
我昨天明明把作业放到书包里了。
胃 stomach,
胃，他的胃病已经持续很多年了。
他的胃病已经持续很多年了。
胃
stomach.His stomach problems has been going on for many years.
他的胃病已经持续很多年了。戒
to give up, to quit.
戒他用了三个星期戒掉了吸烟，他用了三个星期戒掉了吸烟。戒
to give up. He used 3 weeks to give up smoking.
他用了三个星期戒掉了吸烟。
保存。To keep, to save.
保存。这里保存了很多历史资料。
这里保存了很多历史资料。
保存。
Kept. Many history materials were kept here.
这里 保存了很多历史资料。资料，资料
，data, material,
资料。我用了一个晚上才准备好这些资料。我用了一个晚上才准备好这些资料。资料
materials. I used a whole night to prepare these materials.
我用了一个晚上才准备好这些资料。
曾经，曾经 ，once, in the past,
曾经，郁达夫曾经给鲁迅作诗。郁达夫曾经给鲁迅作诗。曾经
，once。郁达夫 once wrote a poem for 鲁迅。
郁达夫曾经给鲁迅作诗。形容，形容
，to describe, to depict,
形容。这首诗形容的是秋天的月亮。这首诗形容的是秋天的月亮。形容
describe. This poem describes the moon in autumn.
这首诗形容的是秋天的月亮。朦胧，朦胧
，drowsy, half asleep.
朦胧，他刚睡醒，眼睛朦朦胧胧的。他刚睡醒，眼睛朦朦胧胧的。朦胧。
Drowsy. He woke up with drowsy eyes.
他刚睡醒，眼睛朦朦胧胧的。悠悠，悠悠。
Leisurely, unhurried.
悠悠。他慢悠悠地离开了房间，他慢悠悠地离开了房间。悠悠
，unhurriedly, he left the room unhurriedly.
他慢悠悠地离开了房间。形象，形象
，vivid.
形象，他描写的醉酒的鲁迅十分形象。他描写的醉酒的鲁迅十分形象。形象
，vivid。The drunk Lu Xun he describes is very vivid.
他描写的醉酒的鲁迅十分形象。
That's all for today's lesson. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. And you're also welcome to visit my Hong Kong office for a free trial lesson. We have a private class and a group class.We have face-to-face course in Hong Kong and online course to whole of the world. We have business Mandarin, social Mandarin, Mandarin for Kids, HSK course. If you want to get more information, please contact us for more details. Thank you, 谢谢你，再见。